choose individuals that are prominent in industry based off of two reasons. I'm not saying that one is better than the other, but what I am saying is you gotta understand this. The individuals that have great accomplishments, such as Kyle Bullock. Nobody's following him on Instagram, but he's one of the best barbers that I know. You got a gentleman named Wallace Burlow, one of the best educators I know, has two followers on Instagram. It's not to say that the followers on Instagram make you, but all individuals do great work and become found because of social media. I've personally been at it since MySpace and transitioned to Facebook. That was Instagram. Not to say that social media isn't a great platform. It's the way that we all ride right now.
Yes,
but
sir.
Remember your history. There's a lot of individuals like Doug Tompkins who has more money than every battle I've seen put together, but nobody knows about him through Instagram.
Yes,
you gotta respect the history. You gotta know where you come from so you know where you're going. Make sure you take it to the next level. I'm Kenny Duncan, lead educator for the Andis Coming, and I'm out.
Doug Tompkins.
That, baby.
Yeah.
Legendary.